trip through the cosmos. Then I ran into you, the beautiful hippie queen. You know who you be. Your confidence ever so arouses me, and how wonderful you are in the compliments you provide. Make me feel so loved. I love your viewpoints on life, and I'm so glad that you came into my motherfucking life. Traveling through outer space, I know where I'm going. Then I run into an asteroid, fell right off the axis that I was in. Then out came a hand that saved me from falling. I asked who you are, she announced, well, my name is Somer and Philosophy, but you can just call me the hippie queen. I run this land for nothing but positivity. Her touch was ever so comforting as I just embraced her hold upon me. She sat me down and she smiled, complimenting my eyes, telling me how adorable I was. I wanted to get to know you even more, even more. You were telling me all kinds of things and how you have experienced these things. But when you told me you liked acid and other things, not gonna lie, I got pretty worried. Because when it comes to you, I see a heart of gold. I wouldn't want nothing to happen to you. Beautiful skin complexion and your beautiful color hair, and how I'd love to just be in your presence. You said I have nothing to worry about, blew me a few kisses and I caught them all and put them on my cheek. When you saw that, you giggled at me and I can't tell you loved it. But not gonna lie, your lifestyle kinda scares me, but that doesn't mean that I don't care for thee. You're such a beautiful queen, I just hope you come in touch with reality of what you're doing. Because you are loved and you're cared for, you see, by me.
Well, I understand you have nothing to worry about. You're so sweet for how you care.
Thank you.
But nothing is going to happen to you, you see.
Alright, I'll take your word for it.
Come here, give a hug.
Okay.
I promise you nothing will happen.
Trip through the cosmos, and I ran into you, the beautiful hippie queen. You know who you be, your confidence ever so arouses me. How wonderful you are, and the compliments you provide make me feel so ever loved. I love your viewpoint on life, and I'm so glad that you came to my motherfucking life.
Thank you.